Kangana Ranaut is one of the strongest players of the extraordinary League of Women in Bollywood, who are giving tough competition to the Khans, Kapoors and other leading heroes. After her sensational performance in Queen and Revolver Rani, Ace director Sanjay Leela Bhansali is in the plans to take her in the lead for a musical. Before Kangana left for New York to complete her screenwriting course, she had a hush-hush meeting with Bhansali at his office where they discussed collaborating on a film together. Kangana has never been seen in an extravagant musical, but her stupendous acting skills will surely help her live up to Bhansali's sort of cinema. The buzz is that Bollywood's Rani has given a go-ahead to the script, and the film is slated to flag off by late 2015. Bhansali is busy with his Bajirao Mastani. Meanwhile, Kangana is flying high with two projects in her kitty: Anand L. Rai's Tanu Weds Manu sequel and Sai Kabir's Divine Lovers with Irfan Khan. Let's hope we get a glimpse of this unique collaboration soon. Tell us what you think of Kangana starring in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's opus musical. Post your comments below and subscribe to Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Kangana Ranaut. You're watching Bollywood Now.